In fact, I want my pain to be inflicted on others. I want no one to escape.